Okay, well, we found an Alpha Anki. And I think I cleared out most of the really unfortunate stuff. This guy's a level 400. Okay, and not that hard to take down, apparently. What did I... Oh, ants. Oh, no, 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 no. Terabirds. I was trying to kill the terror bird, not eat the corpse. No, 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 no. Bad. Bad terror birds. Bad. We're going to do this very delicately. Oh, and somehow we did. And I lagged the server. Okay. Now, if I could thank you. Did I even hit you? I may have a little. Okay, well... I'd personally rather have a fabled Anki, but for the moment, this is what we have available, so I'll take it. And now, back on to Miracle. Before something else decides to come over here and be a jerk. Ooh, like that. Or that. Or, well, okay, a lot of things. There are just a lot of very rude things in the desert, I guess. So... And you're not eating because... Why? Did I... Am I hallucinating? Did I not... 1%... Oh, your taming effectiveness. Oh, well. Such is life. We'll leave you there. Ugh, stuck. We'll leave that Anki there to tame, see if we can find a better one that we haven't chewed on. I'm hot when I'm in the desert. Hmm, who would have thought? But, we'll just check back on that guy later. What kind of nameless is this? Shadow Nameless. Those turned out to be easier than I thought, because one attacked me and I just kinda, yeah, that. Just kinda jump. Wait, what's this? Is this that Marlin thing again? I don't think I can bring it down and tame it. Malin. Maybe I can. I do have, no, I left those at the house. Okay. Well, know what we're gonna do. We're gonna be very, very cheaty. Go back to the house, get the apex bullets. Hello, everyone. Mom's home. Oop. Excuse me. Hello, random dodo that I don't own that's just kinda here. Okay, so we have 5 of these, and then more of these, and we're out of bullets. Okay, so that's the entire clip. Okay, we're gonna try and tame this Malin. I don't know what it does. I don't know what it is. But why not? Now, step one, we put you on neutral. Whoops. Step two. Yeah, I don't know how I somehow mastered that little trick, but I can go right from, oh. There. Let's lead you over here. Come on, Ravagers. Come annoy the wrecks. You're not gonna come annoy the wrecks, are you? Think they can keep up with me, so as long as they're over there. Now, I don't know what you do or what you are. How much torpor did that do? Not enough. This may not... excuse me? It's raining tiny pink dribbles, and I don't know what to do about this. I have no idea here. I am at a loss. I am at a total and complete loss right now. Tiny pink jerboas everywhere. What? Okay, this has just descended into insanity. If you could bite the horse thing, that would be great. Miracle, you're better than this. Oh, jeez. Okay, what we're gonna do... This is getting very, very weird. Miracle, come over here. Thank you. No, Miracle, come back! No, Miracle. Miracle, don't get killed by the big horsey thing. I'm gonna be so upset if I... Motherfucker. This stupid ass fucking horse, man. Well, I guess we'll go check on that Anki. Why am I still carrying this freaking thing? Well, our best tame, and it's dead. Let's see, where did I leave that Anki? Questions you don't usually find yourself asking. Are you still alive? Are you tame? Oh, you're almost tame. Well, we'll at least get an Anki out of it, hopefully. If nothing else. The odds of finding another Apex Rex like that are not good, but maybe we could find a good Griffin somewhere. A good non-vanilla griffin. No offense, Rose. You're a very good vanilla griffin. Just, you're vanilla. So we'll just hang around and wait for this Anki to tame up. And we will hopefully be back when that happens. Your taming effectiveness is so sad. Oh well. Actually, we're not even going to make a cut here because we're almost there with the eating and the taming and the stuff. Okay, so... You only have 2,000 out of 93,000 food and you're still not eating. Please explain to me what you are doing. Are you out of food? What is... No, you're not out of food, you're just kind of special. Interesting. So we've learned don't mess with the Malin. Because that's unpleasant. I wonder if we could at least, now that it's not angry anymore, maybe we can go pick up the stuff that we had on our Rex. We'll just tiptoe through here gently. Hope that it forgot about us. And of course, everything else in the known universe is over here too. Oh, nope. 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 Oh, boy. Do we have a transfer? transfer gun. Okay, we can make one, I think. Which is which? Light setter, command gun, pillarator, transparency sight. Oh my god. Turret gun, model selector, euthanasia, transfer gun. We do not have any thatch. Well, shit and shinola. Okay, well, we learned something important today. Don't mess with the magical pink horsey and its thousands of jerboas. But we hopefully, yes, have a tamed Alpha Anki. So what we're gonna try and do very quickly is, don't worry, there's a feeding trough at home. Pick you up. And off we go. Far away. As far away as freaking possible. And I'm going to be spending a while getting metal. So we're gonna end this slightly disastrous day here. And Lady Vader, out. See ya.